Afternoon. This video is interesting because this flower, I don't know what it is, because it sure has a lot of interesting guests. Now we got wasps. I don't know what they're doing. It seems like catnip. They're just all over it. I don't know what they're doing, but it seems like it's, whatever it is keeping them busy. Now they were on this one here. There were the flies, there were the little bees, there was wasps on that one. It's closing, I guess you can see them over here. They're literally just going through the field. Guess they'll be doing all the rest of them. This one down here. Hey, I guess variety. And there's a fly. The fly on this one. Back to the wasp. Just going in my way. Don't even know that I am here. I'm glad, yes, this flower is here because I read where they actually mate inside of the figs, and I have a fig tree. And if this deters them from messing with my figs, I'll eat all my figs I want. They are just amazing. They're just going by the way like they just lost something in it. Finding it. Cutting his mangoes and his antennas and just going on the middle way. Just either prospecting or because they get this from here and then they go. I don't see them hopping from flower to flower like you see bees. Whatever it is, it really seems like some kind of a catnip. And they just stoned or on this one flower. Oh, I see him attacking the little bee, so I guess he's saying this is mine. You can't be on this while we're on it. There's a whole lot there. If they're licking or something, some nectar or something there. They're all licking, and I am very close. I'm very close. They don't even mind me. Yeah, I think they're licking. They're licking away. I'll find out this side. Bloom. Find out what it is. And whatever it is, it sure has these wasps and other flying insects just having a licking good time. Or I guess it opens up like this, and then it folds up like this, and it's a browner color also. It's a lighter color here, and a browner color there. I imagine there's enough there for them to live. Cause they have been off of this for at least the length of this little video. So evidently the plant puts out enough for them to lick. And they lick and lick and lick. Another one landed on the brown one. I see him looking at me. Where is he going? Is he going to go up to the top and start licking? I see him going up there. He's licking. There's nothing there. So he's on the wrong bush. So now he's landed on the right one. Now, I could quite naturally catch all four of them. Just put a cup over them, and they're got. Just licking away, and ain't paying no attention to me. Eventually, I'll get the confidence of the birds so they can come and eat the seeds that I put out for them without thinking that I'm going to eat them. I guess they're always going to be jittery. It's how they stay alive, I guess. Just a licking away. It's a licking and a licking. It's got to be some kind of aphrodisiac. Well, till next time, more life to all, less life to none. Amen.